I didn't know that Maria is going to come down on us hard now.
There's my querida.
Ugh, Paolo's gone, but I still gotta scream. You and I, we're gonna take the war straight to Maria Marquesa. I've been waiting to do this a long time. First, her Ministry of Culture blacklisted us. Then they kidnapped me, tried to brainwash me, silence me. Well, we're going to censor la fucking censura, Danny. Her propaganda, billboards, advertising, her whole rum factory. We're going to fuck it up, bankrupt her. By the time we're through, Marquesa won't even have any ass-lift money left. Her fucking propaganda machine took our voice, so we got only one option left, our bullets.
Make that bitch pay.
Danny, my best friend, my sweet little piglet.
What?
You, me, Segunda, Main Square, drinks, now.
Sounds like you got a head start. Coño, I'll be there when I can. Go easy, bicho.
Oye, sending a pic of Marquesa's propaganda trucks. Sorry you have to look at her face.
Just another reason to take them out. Been sick of hearing her propaganda bullshit since Castillo took over.
Fuck them up, Danny.
And so is the money she stole from me.
Eso! Now keep hitting the thing! Billboards and shit, fire, bullets, piss, pure blood! I don't care! Whatever you got!
I'll stick to weapons. Now.
Who's there?
Hola. Took care of the propaganda.
Fuck yeah, you did. Let's go a little bigger, see? Just heard those comimierdas are putting up another fucking Anton statue at El Presidente Square. I swear, it's the only way that guy can get hurt.
It's as good as gone, Talia.
Silvio, motherfucker.
I'm in the presence of greatness. Die, fuck.
Can't hide from me. Talia, I'm at the statue. Bullets aren't going to cut it. I'm gonna need to blow it up somehow.
Guess you gotta get creative, Guerrilla.
Si. What did you do? Ice off, Danny.
Thank you.
gone.
Good. It's going to cost that bitch millions to get all that back.
Talk later.
See, you're going to like what I got planned next.
Yeah.